Previously, on Purp plays Baldur Gate 3, we released this prisoner from getting tortured. We also released the annoying writer. We found a bear in captivity and decided to help him get out. The bear ended up being Helsing, and he told us we need to kill the rest of the leaders.
Legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
On my way.
Still breathing, despite everything. Swift as my feet can carry me. Coming through. Creator, destroyer. With haste. Let's get going.
Direct me.
I wonder what the next move is.
double.
I'm on my feet. Let's get this over with.
For the ages. This is my time.
Listen, you! You've barely brain to feed a louse!
Another fight. Let's go.
Talk to me.
Thank you.
through.
Somewhere to camp soon.
There's no time to waste. Take two.
Stopped me yet. Looking ahead. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. If you'd mind my step.
always be a gentleman.
No holding back.
Survival is all that matters.
Their chances.
That's her finished. An impressive scalp to lay claim to.
Time to press ahead. Seems like a good moment to talk.
The eye's glassy black surface reflects your gaze. As you gaze deeper, you feel a focus, an intent. You sense no reaction from the unblinking eye.
Well, this is it. Thanks everybody for watching. Part 15 is under works. I know this one was a lot of combat again. Leave a like and subscribe. See you guys later.